daddy lived to fight a big war. Bought my first pistol in